the fifth race brought up long-lost memories. I recognized Spirit as the alien responsible for my mother's death in her last race. All I could think of was revenge. But I was wrong. Spirit had nothing to do with my mother's crash. It was an accident. And that wasn't the last of my surprises.
The powers of the Avatar are limitless. He can offer the winner anything.
Mommy.
Limitless powers. Destroying worlds? Sorry, Don, but I don't buy a word of it. Then again, others might. And that could be dangerous.
From Stan and Koji?
Nothing. We still have some time. We don't race till tomorrow. They'll find the spare parts we need. I'm sure of it. The Aero 2 will be as good as new.
Your optimism is commendable, but I find that unlikely.
Tell me you found something.
A couple of aluminum plates, some engine fluid, a few tools. I got nothing. And you?
Ditto. Huh? Hey! Look, the local heroes.
You mean the scrub pilots?
If anyone knows about parts, it's gotta be those guys.
I don't think that's a
good...
Come on! Koji, wait a sec!
Well, hello there!
Flint, it's our good friends from Earth.
Well, 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 what a pleasant surprise. The team that humiliated us in front of our loving home crowd.
Yeah, I guess that's us.
You think you can barge in here and make a calamari stew just like that?
We were looking for...
We'll leave you two in peace. Bad idea.
Hold it right there, boys. So you think scrubs have no pride, is that it?
You Earth people have a lot of nerve, but that's about it.
Okay, run! Cody, hurry up!
Leave us alone! Stan!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold it, my darlings. Don't eat them just yet. Okay, humans, what are you gonna say for yourselves?
We're very sorry. We meant no harm, okay? Our star racer is trash, and we're looking for parts to fix it. That's all.
Huh? Parts? Are you crazy? This is ours. Our people have yet to discover fire.
There just may be an alternative.
Huh? Hey, Flint, what are you talking about? We're not gonna help them. I forbid it.
Can't you see this is our big chance? If this team makes it to Oban, then we've been beaten by the best there is. Of course we will have lost, but we will have lost with honor. Our people will love us again.
That's a good point. Now. Okay, humans, let's go.
Huh?
Time to make us famous.
But what about the worms?
They're caterpillars. Unless you're seaweed, they won't eat you.
There's one thing I gotta do before I leave. There's nothing broken, I hope, Miss Wei. You're Don Wei's daughter, aren't you?
Yes, it's me. But how did you find out?
Pilot's intuition. It all came clear during your race against Spirit.
Does he know?
I didn't say anything to Don, but I really think you should.
Huh? It's not as easy as that. I don't know if I'm ready to face him yet.
Look, I'm sure you got plenty of reasons to pretend you're someone else with your father. Hey, that's your thing. But you've got to deal with your demons. Otherwise, you'll never grow as a pilot or as a person.
I'll try. But I can't promise anything.
That's all I wanted to hear.
Rick? Thank you.
Where are they taking us?
Come on, hurry humans! Up.
It's this way.
Stan, I don't like the look of this.
I think this is where they dumped the bodies.
What?
Come on, humans! We got parts to find! Get the lead out!
This is your last stop, boys.
Yeah, it's straight down from here.
Stan, I've always admired your work. You were a great mechanic.
At my signal, run. I'll cover you.
No, this was my fault. I'll cover you. Ah! Oh, wow.
The Star Racer Graveyard.
This way, humans.
So this is where the lost ships go.
The Scrub Elders strictly forbid the use of technology, but they know it comes in handy.
They let us do our thing as long as they don't have to see it.
You know, we built our Star Racer.
Here goes nothing.
Huh?
Good morning, sir. Sir, there's something I have to tell you.
Excellent, because there's something I have to tell you. Our relationship has always been rather tense, wouldn't you say?
That's a pretty accurate assessment, sir. It hasn't been easy, but I must say that...
The pressure of the race doesn't fully explain the problem, Molly.
I'm sorry, I'm not sure I follow.
Back on Earth, I have a daughter. She must be about the same age as you now. I'm afraid I've transferred some of my personal problems with her onto you, and I regret this.
Oh, really? What sort of problems did you have with your daughter?
It's a difficult story. Let's just say I wasn't able to see her as much as I wished.
What?
Huh?
Is that all you have to say? What are you gonna do about it? Are you gonna see her when you're back on Earth?
I don't really know. We've been apart for so long. I'm afraid it's too late now. In life, missed opportunities never return. As I said, I apologize. Now, Molly, what was it you wanted to tell me?
Absolutely nothing! You may be a great team manager, but as a father, you're clearly a zero.
Hmm? Molly, it's far more complex than
you... If I was your daughter, I'd never want to see you again.
Come back here.
Hey, Molly, wait up. What's your problem? Oh, I bet you got another lecture from Don Way, is that it?
I'd rather not talk about it, thank you.
We now call forth Rush from Planet Virus and Tauros, Colonel of the Krog Imperium.
Rush, go on! Crush that Krog!
If I can't change you, Dad, the ultimate prize will. I'm gonna win this race, and I'll make her return. You'll see. Be together again. You, me, Mother. Just like before.
You have come seeking help, human.
Yes. Are you the shaman?
You have come to seek help for a friend, a girl. Her name is Eva.
Her name is Molly, actually. Though maybe it's not. How does this work exactly?
Why don't you start by giving me the stone in your pocket?
What can you tell me about this symbol?
There is a great evil near this. This is a most dangerous request. Are you sure you are willing to pay the price of knowledge?
Yes, I'm ready. That thing sabotaged my ship. Molly, Eva, whatever her name is, she might be the next target.
The ultimate prize arouses great envy. There are some that will stop at nothing to possess its power. Give me your hand. I will make you see the one you seek.
What's happening to me?
Sorgonic metal. I thought we took all that from Virus.
Huh?
Finally, the Craw gets taught a lesson.
You cannot beat me, Tauros! I am never alone! All of Virus flies with me!
Thanks to the Krog, civilization came to your pitiful planet.
The Krogs polluted our rivers and destroyed our cities! You left nothing! Once I win the ultimate prize, all of your wrongdoing shall be erased!
Did anyone inform you that it was I who led the Krog forces on Virus?
You? No. It's impossible!
What's he doing? He had the advantage!
Rush, don't do it!
Forgive me, my brothers! Forgive me! But I cannot let him go free!
Your peace-loving people did nothing to defend themselves, and you will do the same.
Rush, no!
Where am I?
In my den, you summoned me.
Who's talking to me?
I go by many names. I am the Lord of Purity who tolerates no deviation. I am Canaletto, removed from his rightful throne. I am the Timeless One, waiting to bring the old world to its end.
You're mad! Stay away! Stay away from us!
Who are you to command me? You're nothing but a pathetic pawn in a game of my own design. Now be gone. You are no longer of use to me.
A show, wasn't it?
You look great today. Don't talk, just rest.
The competition is over for me. I failed my mission and my people.
Why did you want to win the ultimate prize?
The Krogs destroyed my beautiful planet, Virus, and I wanted to bring it back to its former glory.
Although, I guess what I truly wanted was revenge.
Hang in there, buddy.
If I win Rush, I'll restore your planet for you.
You're a sweet girl, Molly, but I can't accept. My people will find a way to rebuild Byrus again someday. This is our problem to solve. To capture the ultimate prize, your intent must be pure. Mine was not.
We're all set.
Draw strength from it. And bring back the prize!
Did you find what you were seeking? I can't remember. I can't remember a thing.
Okay, shove off! There's no time to lose!
How can we ever repay you?
Just win big time. That's all we ask.
Farewell, humans! Win big! Make us look good!